In today's video, we're going to explore how to change the flashlight button on your iPhone's lock screen running iOS 18. Apple's latest update has introduced some fantastic new customization options, allowing you to replace the default flashlight button with something more useful for your needs. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. Thank you a lot. Lock the screen on your iPhone. You will see the lock screen when you open it. Keep your finger on the screen. You will see a customize option appear at the bottom. Tap on the Customize button. Tap on the Lock Screen option. You'll see two buttons on the left and right. You see every button, including the flashlight, has a minus icon. Tap on the minus button for the button you want to remove. Now tap on the plus icon that appears where were the old button. You'll be presented with a list of options such as flashlight, camera, Siri, home controls, wallet, and much more. In the future here, we will have also options from different apps. Select your preferred function and tap it. You will see that on the lock screen, the button has changed. And that's it. Now you know how to change the flashlight button on your iPhone's lock screen with iOS 18. This new feature allows you to tailor your phone to better fit your personal needs and preferences. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks. Leave a comment below if you have any questions, or if there are other iOS 18 features you'd like to learn about. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.